Hello friends, what's up? This is Rivatector. Today I will explain the Realme Buds Q2 model earbuds noise cancellation, active noise cancellation, ANC. It is the Realme Buds Q2 is the noise off and power on is the active noise cancellation, 28 hours total playback time. It is a 10mm dynamic and bass boosting driver. This is the extraordinary improvement every aspects in dual mic noise cancellation and the for calls sharp and clear calling, the 28 hours play time 40% longer than to before, the 10mm bass boosting driver, rich bass, the internal board are there, transparency mode and chart with earbuds, the active noise cancellation, 25 dB noise reductions and the super low 8 ms latency, smooth gaming experience. The fast charger is the 3 hours playback on the 10 minutes charging. It is the IPX5 water resistance enhanced durability. It is active noise cancellation diffuse and the noise. It is the ANC technology reduce surrounding noise by 25 dB. It is the just you and your music even. Incoming noise environment like subway, trains and buses. The noise environment and noise cancellation off and noise cancellation on position. You observe this noise environmental is the blue color and noise cancellation off is the yellow color and the noise cancellation on is the green color. The difference you observe this graphic. This noise reductions for calls, dual mic noise cancellation for the calling, supported by the ENS noise cancellation algorithm. The significant resistance surrounding noise during the call allowing the persons on this other end of ear more clarity. This is the Realme Intelligent Noise Cancellation Chip. The Realme has the updated R2 chip. It is not only as to professional noise cancellation capability and as the advantage of the ultra low power consumption and the stable connectivity. This is the 28 hours of the playtime, large capacity battery, fast charging is the 480 milliamps for the battery power, the providing up to 20 hours playtime with the ANC on, and with this, the fast charging you can say goodbye constant charging allow to listening freedom, 7 hour signal playback and the 3 hours playback with the 10 minutes charging, the 10mm bass booster drive, wonderful voice, the 10mm liquid crystal play limiter. It is the diagram is the powerful of this bass can deliver deeper bass and clear stereo feel that vibe electronics and raw gigs and anytime anywhere. This is total internal part setting in assembling this step by step. You observe this each and every part. This is the battery, bass boosting, super low 88 ms latency, large free while gaming, the with game mode on the latency low as the 88 ms where that you are watching movie, playing games, your audio will stay full synchronizing with your video. This is a transparency mode switch to chart on pad. The transparency mode allows you have people around you without taking out your earbuds, just turn on and the mode and chart away. The IPX5 water resistance ultra durability earbuds is the extreme quality testing ensure that each pair earbuds can last of long time with IPX5 water resistant. Your earbuds will keep you going strong even through everyday slop sweat. The 5000 times charging port plugging and plug out tested. The 20,000 times of the charging case open and closing tested. The 2,000 times USB sync testing. The 2,500 times the button waterproof testing. Is the 65 centigrade is the 168 hours high temperature high humidity tested. The minus 50 to 75 centigrade 168 hours temperature tested this product. This is the Bluetooth version is the latest version is the 5.2 fast and stable connectivity to this earbuds, the newest generation Bluetooth, and the maintain and the stable connectivity even with multiple devices around, support high quality surrounding transmissions, more fluent music playing, and more stable connectivity. The dual channel transmission left and right and perfect synchronizing. The both earbuds transmit sound at the same time, reducing latency and the lagging. Avoid synchronizing at the critical in gaming movement. Tendency designing head tuning. The combination earbuds, the sound is great, how it looks great to dress up the ears and the eyes. The catching shape and active black color, calm gray color. Intelligent touch control, double tap, play, pause, music, answer and calls. Triple tap to go to next song and press and hold on set rejected calls. Press and hold both sides switch noise cancellation mode. The transparency mode. Realme Link app with 3 EQ present. This is the guide correct way to wear this. Keep your earbud tips including down and put in the earbuds into the ear canal and the rotate it left and right until your ear feels comfortable. Connected to one touch control, the please try to use your finger with the large area of the touch area. This is the success rate of this touch recognized can be improved by the properly increasing your strength of the finger pull touch in the touch area. This is the specifications of this Realme Buds Q2 model. Is the active black color, calmly gray color. It is the two noise cancellation ANC. The ENC is the environmental noise cancellation. The sound drive is the 10mm. Audio is the AAS and SB. Bluetooth version, latest version is the 5.2. The water resistance is the IPX earbuds only. This charging time is the case 2 hours, full charging without charging case 1.5 hours. Full charging is the 10 minutes for the 3 hours. Playtime is the charging case is 50% volume. Maximum use of that the 50% volume quality. In this box is the given by earbuds to left and right hand ear. Charge case is 1. USB-C type charging cable with 1. USB guide and warranty card also provided. The silicon earbuds tips in 3 pairs, little, medium and smaller, large, medium and smaller. The information card also provided. The please subscribe my tech dot channel, please like my tech dot channel. Thanking you once again, your tech dot.